and I will get him. And then he said my name, Mary. In that terrible, horrible moment when he said my name, suddenly I knew it was Jesus. And everything that seemed so terrible and awful, I could see that somehow good would come from it. And that no matter what happens, God is stronger than anything, even death. So he lifted me up gently and told me, "Do not cry over me, for I have not returned to the Father. Go instead to my brothers and tell them I'm returning to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God." And it truly was Jesus.